This is for Hillary.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion.
Like how a single word can make a heart open.
I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking ball.
I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
Hello and welcome to the Three Muckrakers podcast for Friday, the 29th of June, 2016. Did I say June?
June, you said. It's July.
I went back a whole month. It's July. Friday, the 29th of July. We are 101 days away from the November U.S. presidential election. This is our, well, that's much better edition, as the Democrats in Philadelphia allowed me to crawl out from under the covers, blinking into the light after Trump and the Republicans' dangerous worldview had me crawling and hugging a blanket in terror. Oh, it was terrible. The Democratic speeches, though, were incredibly powerful, optimistic, and their worldview was much, much stronger. We're going to be joined today in the third Muckraker's chair by both Carly, I always mispronounce her name, Carly Kuntz and Dee Austin, with reports in from Philadelphia. They're actually at the convention itself. And Labor's leadership election is subject later today to a court decision which could force Jeremy Corbyn to go out and obtain nominations from members of parliament, which is next to impossible, in a last-ditch attempt to prevent him from re-standing in an election that Betfair says he has a 76% chance of winning. So all eyes are on the High Court today. And Wales will not try to host the 2024 Commonwealth Games. We'll talk about that decision and much, much more. I'm Dennis Campbell, editor of UKProgressive.co.uk magazine. Next to me, in studio as always, the editor of the-i-investigates.uk, Phil Parry.
How are you doing, Dan?
I'm doing great, man.
So you're up all night watching this stuff?
Well, not all night. I was able to watch most of it this morning because the YouTube channel does a fantastic job. But we're good. And as I said, we have special guests this week in the third and fourth Muckraker's chairs. Carly Kuntz of crooksandliars.com. I terribly butchered her name in the segment about five times, and Carly, I feel horrible about it. She's the managing editor of crooksandliars.com. It's a fabulous progressive website.
That's a fantastic name, isn't
it? It is.
I love it.
But the articles are fantastic, and she's an amazing writer. It's really fun to read her stuff, as you'll hear later. And Dee Austin is a woman who is very much involved in the Nebraska delegation, so she's going to give a first-person account of what it's like to actually be in the hall during all of this. Now, this episode has the distinction of having the most packages we have ever inserted into the rundown, as you'll hear from 8 separate clips today. Nightmare for post-production, but we spare nothing for our listeners
Absolutely.
And viewers on YouTube.
It's all worthwhile.
Oh, my goodness. And we'd like to warn our listeners that due to our two fantastic interview segments, today's show is going to run a little bit longer than our normal 1 hour's length.